and welcome to NSE FinWiz, powered by CNBC TV 18. In this video, we are taking you through 7 golden rules of equity investing for beginners. Rule number 1. You should always demand fair treatment for all shareholders. A good company always demands to have someone you can trust and who shall be in control. Rule number 2. Please be mindful that companies are not always about assets, they are about people. A business is worthless without high quality people. Rule number 3. Keeping the balance sheets in place is critical. Companies often fail because they are weakly financed. Weak finance can lead to weak foundations. Rule number 4. Always do your own analysis and understand what you're buying. If something looks too good to be true, it might call for trouble. Just walk away if an investment does not make sense. Rule number 5. Think long term. Don't worry about short-term market fluctuations. Good investments generally need time to grow and give you great returns. Rule number 6. Benchmarks can get you off guard sometimes. Don't follow the herd. Successful investing needs you to think differently. Rule number 7. And finally, make sure that competitive advantage is sustainable. Some businesses produce more profit than others. However, this will be of no value at all if its advantage cannot be sustained. Understanding these rules will help you invest with confidence. Thanks for watching.